percent is already, they're both at high percentages already. But Zabay has to be careful with his rage and, oh no.
He actually dips a lot in the matchup we watched earlier. He keeps calling out these things, Burke's realizing it, standing there, just punishing him.
That was a good punish from Burke. I don't know what was I doing with the up smash, but I don't know what was his mindset, so I wouldn't know. Man, that was a juicy F smash, catching it. Now we're back in neutral. Oh, here he comes with the combo, so 41%. That was doable for the for due to the down before counter. Okay, but, he's at 49%. He's got him off stage. And nothing.
Well, majority of these characters don't really do anything off stage. They're probably just gonna forward air each other, if anything. Zion Music is not even gonna want him off stage because he can't really get anything off of it except for a gimp, but even then Burke just goes home, so we saw for the last game.
Zion is not too far behind. He's at Berg is at 81%. If only he doesn't take that much damage like right now, he could definitely bring this back.
I think I like Berg's adaptation here because after the upper he did a new spell and I talked about like why he's so be good in the upper. But by that point Zion Music could have an air because it's immensely quick. Instead of going for the neutral, okay, he could end the combo and end it at 30.
Okay, I like that Berg, the option to do. He's trying to look for the read for a get up attack or a normal get up or a roll backwards.
Berg with a little bit of
good up smash. He shoots it and he tells him, no, here, my up smash instead. He's at 98%, 125. He's at 139%. He gets 2 stock in game 1. I wonder what Briggs is going to stage is. What size is going to be in mindset in game 2. Briggs was doing pretty well. He was making sure he wasn't getting one up by his swords and all his stuff. He took the bite for the house. So that was pretty good on Briggs' side. Briggs taking game 1 with the 2 stock. I was not paying attention. I was just looking at the scoreboard. Like that, we almost get that. still have it. He's fine. He's fine. He's still alive, he's not gonna get 3-0 tonight. Maybe he still needs 2 sets to get to the best of 5 and try to take the set against Berg. This is good stuff from Zyme Music. It's 1-2.
Take this into
three, four, going back to smash. Wait,
go!
game. And this is even match.
Two.
Yep, I got that. Versus the Vexers.